it's Seneca number 22 coming in third place tonight.
Both Seneca cars reach the podium. Another great day for the team.
McCain wins it, but wow, did Seneca give him a run for his money.
What do you think about Seneca's current form?
In a word? Unprecedented.
Incredible.
Decent.
You ask me again, you see what happens.
It's not just that they've worked their way into the upper midfield on such a small budget. It's that they're finally doing it with both drivers.
Right now, this moment, this is the best we've ever been. But when you succeed, people want more. So it's time for us to deliver.
How are you feeling about this race, and are you worried about the youth?
Good luck, Tony T.
Raven with Team Russell, regardless of what they say in England. Race ball, Kevin McCain.
We'll be right back.
race.
North Point would be shattered after that first lap retirement, but one man's trash is another treasure. And I'm sure Seneca are extremely happy with the